that you can train your dog to do. And one is called a passive alert, and that's what we're going to see Reba do. That means that she's going to sit and stare at the boxer. That's what she's supposed to do. And the other is an aggressive alert, and that means that the dog would bark, maybe paw, and really be much more aggressive with that. And that is our box, right, Dana? Now, did you notice that a